Look at my NCAA golf handicap index. I only book my score when I play under 100, and I play golf every day. You may find that I did not book my score between September 1st to October 6th, where my score were over 100 for that entire month. But last 3 days were totally different. My score are under 95 for 3 consecutive days. As an average Joe, reach this level of consistency is a huge achievement and really enjoyable. What makes me get that much better? Number one reason is because my short game is really good. Go back to see my scorecard. I have many, many one putts. The other reason is I changed my upswing for my driver and long iron. This is another revolutionary change other than NRS sway to add consistency to average Joe's golf game. Take a look to this two-phase upswing. It gave me better rhythm and more time for my swing setup. My name is Fran. More videos are coming to share how I break 85, even 80. Bye now.